Guys, Kim was back. I know it's been a long time since I was making a video. I've been busy with work and helping my friend on Farming Simulator 15, the Goat Edition. You cannot get any of these mods. I'm sorry, they're private. They are. One of my friends, good people, and if you guys see this map, see this game, you guys cannot play on it, because there's gonna be, like, if you go here, you cannot get any of these mods right here. Because that's how bad it is. So, let's get started. And you don't type this in. And guys, if you hear a dog in the background barking or something, I'm sorry, I cannot stop it. Because it's kind of weird for her. And yes, I live across the train track, so you're gonna hear trains and tractors running and all of that. Yeah, I'm saying I've been busy working. I'm waiting for the new over heavyweight DLC coming up for American Truck Simulator, and. The pivot points on oversized loads now, like mods, or any oversized mods, or any of, like, oversized shows you want to pivot, they're now having it on American Truck Simulator and Multiplayer. And Euro Truck and Multiplayer. And, guys, I cannot record on Truckers MP on this computer, because this is my Cineplayer and Multiplayer, but I don't have no Truckers MP on this one. I'm trying to work on it, but it's kind of hard to. And again, I cannot make my dog be quiet. And guys, if you want to listen to music or something, I know it's a copyright, I know it's wrong. But if you're doing trucking or a farming simulator, it gets so boring to go back and forth from the combines or trucking. It takes so long to get to from point A to point B. That's how long this thing takes, because it's so hard to not listen to music. But guys, I like you have the views. I'm just starting with this. Yeah, just give me a mod if you guys want me to showcase for American Truck Simulator. And I know this guy's kind of laggy. Every time I record, it lags. I need to. Okay, guys, I would be. And you guys don't know, does not have TeamSpeak. Well, you guys cannot see it. I can only see it. Never mind. I'm weird like that. One. What's up, Tony? Woo! almost field 111 almost cut. Yeah, the combine just didn't. I put the combines on Ohio Help, and they're going through 110 and they're going back and forth. So, yeah. And I can't save the progress, so. Yeah. I cannot save like all the hard work I'd done, like because when you left yesterday, I was still playing. I did the corner you told me to harvest out, and when I came back in after work, the harvest I did yesterday was not like wasn't saved. Okay. I didn't know if you had tea. I don't know what your schedule is. I just came back from work and I just started playing farming. Yeah, I got three trucks right now. With full with chaff, and I have no more trucks. Okay. And guys, you dang good. And guys, this truck right here is private. If you guys have a multiplayer server, I can play. But this is the ones I want you to have, or you can't not have. If you live in United USA, this map is not USA because it's well, you can tell right here by the signs. It's not Germany. It's not United States. But we have over 113 fields on this one. And I don't have a designated server. So you guys, if you guys want me to join, just add me on Steam at Kenworth_1998 or Kenworth_1998_2, and then we'll have two semi trucks. And you know what? Maybe I know you don't maybe ask why I have two semi trucks on my both of my Steam accounts because I like trucks, and I've been in a semi since I was 3 years old. I've been to 26 states. So you want to don't if you guys tell me that I don't cannot drive a truck, I can make this truck right here. Say this truck is not here, and this second semi, just the front. This one. And the one behind the white trail, that white Kenworth, like it's so hard to point. Say like a dolly's here, hooked up to those, and say another dolly is right here with this truck is at, and put it right here. I can't make a one mean road train. I know that's not realistic, but that's Australia. These trailers, those Winston trailers, they are from United States. We are, these are our United States grain trailers. So, if you guys want to, just add me on Steam, send me the links, download them. I will try to put my TeamSpeak, my Discord server on, and it's free, or I got TeamSpeak and Discord. Yeah. And after this, we done, I cannot, take this to the biogas plant, because these trucks right here is for, livestock. And that's all the fields. The ones are white, we do not own. All the ones in the green, we own. So, and these tractors here is private. This thing is private. And see, there's only this silage. It's not full. It's that one is full. This one is not full. But my friend Tony and other people that plays with us, we cannot load those up till we get more people on here and help. You guys cannot help. I'm sorry. I cannot do anything about it. If it's private, I cannot do anything about that. And I know this is not realistic, but hey, I hate driving on that road down there. And guys, I'm trying to have my videos between, what is it, 30 minutes, because my internet sucks, and I know these trucks, you just saw that it goes up here, so when you get close to it, it comes up. Because and I know that's not realistic. You don't have to tell me. I'm driving with the G27 steam wheels. Doesn't help when you lag when every time you record a video. Just saying. There's some videos I would not talk. One, I may be tired. Two, I don't want to talk. Or three, I just want to listen to music. I would just put the truck sound on and mute my mic. Or put the game music in. The ATS radio in ATS. If that's copyright, I'm still gonna do it because I need music, because that's what, if you guys want me to be realistic, that is realistic. Listen to music in a semi in farming, they always listen to music. They always do. You cannot do anything about it. And if you see that orange, I can't do anything about it. And I know you're supposed to take an auto wagon to this, but I want to fill all these shows up. Don't say I can't do it. I can. Drive through the corn. I know it's not realistic, but hey, still. It's a game. Want me to do it in real life, man? No. And sorry, when I record it, lags. I cannot do anything about it. And you guys are gonna say, yeah, you can. Lower your graphics down. If I lower my graphics down, I cannot see. Well, I can. You know, it's not realistic. Bell Bell, if you hear me saying Bell Bell or Isabella, that's my dog. I'm sorry if you guys don't like it. I cannot do anything about it of her whining or barking. No, not realistic. Hey, let's drive a combine for a while. No, okay. Don't care. Thank you. No, not realistic. Oops. Oh, when he drives back, I say, I already passed that building. And he's gonna say, what? I don't come in. Just, you told me if I get free time, I can do. Well, guys, I will see you next time.